Hello, local business owners in London or wherever you may be. My name is Wolfgang Bloomfield. I'm from First Page of Google, and I'm writing this article. Well, you're probably reading this article now, but I'm making this video to show you why search engine optimization is very, very important. So what I do when I write an article or I write the title, I put it into Google to see what sort of results I'm likely to get with it and what page I'm likely to get on. And as you can see here on this page, we've got 573 million results. Now, these results are not people that are searching for this term. These are other people or other websites that are competing for this term or parts of this term. Now, what Google does is it tries very, very hard to match what the searcher puts in here with the results that it gets, and I was surprised to find that not only am I number one on it already without even writing the article, it's just another web page of mine, but I'm also number two there. And we have somebody else with a video here, and below that we have my video channel, Wolfie Worldwide. I think they're the only results I've got, but I've got three results on this page. Yeah, three results on this page, and how I've got them is because the website's very, very well optimized. Now, if you look at the words on here, local business London, get more customers with Google's help. So Google goes into your website, and this on this particular one, it's taken it from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different pages to come up with this. So it's gone to 5 different pages on my website, and it's come up with Google, Help Local Business. These are all the bolded ones that they've got. Help Local Business London, that's from another article of mine. Rank Your Local Business, Local Business again is highlighted. Getting More, which goes with Get More, and Get Help your local customers. So it's picking out the words. Can you see what it's done there? Now on the other one, which is the one below that, we've got here internet marketing online help for local business London. So that's the article that I've already put in into London, and you'll see again it's picked out Google business, help local, Google have more customers. And it's done the same for all the other results on here, you can see. And Wolfie Worldwide, but you can see I've got so many highlighted parts. This has come off of several videos of mine. And you can see in most cases I've got more highlighted parts than some of my competitors have. So what they're trying to do is to get the results as near as possible to what the request has been for them. I hope that makes sense to you. I hope you understand that. Anyway, thank you for taking the time for watching this video. If you do need help with your local business, please let me know. You can do that either by going to my website, which is firstpageof-google.com, or if you're watching this in YouTube, you can click the links just below the YouTube video. And also, if you like the video, you can subscribe to my channel just above the YouTube video. And you can also click the like button below it and leave me a comment. Okay, thank you very much for taking the time to watch it.